Guruji and the religious state of Maharashtra religious state of Sindhi, Dr. Surendra Kulkarni ji, Srimati Firuja Godrej, industries and environmentalist and heritage lover, Srimati Naina Vatapalia, NGO City Space, Sri Yatin Desai, journalist, Dr. Milin Kirtani, renowned ENT surgeon, who has operated upon President of India, and ladies and gentlemen, I am immensely happy today amidst all of you, and I wholeheartedly welcome all of you to the Rajbhavan. This nice presentation, everything has been presented, nothing is more to add. Only what we have to do is remain. First of all, when you take the slogan, the revival of Mumbai, I request all of you to have a photograph with this flag post, because already we have started the work. I think you might have known by this time, when the Maharashtra, Sayukta Maharashtra state was formed, on 1st May, 1960, it was formed. On that day, I am supposed to go to this Maidan where I deliver a speech and come back. Of course, this is second year I hoisted the flag on the below the formation of Maharashtra. Then it occurred to me as to why, how it has happened on that day. When the state of Maharashtra was declared, there should be an enactment that will be published, and there will be a ceremony for that. Because the Maharashtra state of Maharashtra, we are proud of it. Maharashtra is Mumbai, not only the financial capital of this country, but it is the cultural capital of this country. And this Maharashtra produced wonderful leaders. As Kulkarni ji said, Balagangadhar Tilak ji gave a slogan, Swatantra Janma Hak. See, this went to populate to the lower level throughout the country. In any language, they translated it into their own language. And they give the slogan. The movement may be a different movement. Even for the local movement also, they feel that freedom is our Janma Hak. And that reflected into our freedom, which is the second artistic movement in the world. So here, when I came here, I asked my secretary here on the day, 1st May, after doing celebrations, PRO, all their staff, they wanted to search as to what has happened on the day when the formation of Maharashtra was announced. Then we asked our Mantralaya. Sometimes, you know, when we ask certain questions to Mantralaya, they say everything is burnt. There's unfortunately some incident took place. Probably, I don't know what they express, I don't say anything, but we could not get from Mantralaya. Suddenly our secretary and they could unearth in our records. Entire record was available on that day. What has happened on that day? In the midnight, 12 midnight, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, he read out the statement, I mean the formation of Maharashtra's enactment. He declared that the Maharashtra state is formed. And the main map of Maharashtra was displayed here. Lata Mangeshkar was requested to sing this Prasadanam on that day, 12 night. And all foreign dignitaries, our council generals, everybody was called here. They were served with the snacks and also cigarettes. Because minutes by minutes program will be there. You cannot avoid it. And we saw the program was there. And he left for to London from here by 2 p.m. or something. So that was available. So immediately, where did this start? Where they announced it, Maharashtra announced it. One of the old gentlemen was working as our controller, I think, the gentleman, 96 old gentleman, he said, here's the place which you are going to see now, right side. It was full of waste material and everything. some dustbins were there. In fact, we wanted to take that particular area for Swachh Bharat. The place was so bad. But that controller told us that, no, look sir, this is the place where Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru announced the formation of Maharashtra. And the Maharashtra map was unveiled there. Then immediately we took subject, and I am very grateful to our officers, our secretary, PRO, and our ANCs, everybody was involved. And they took it as a prestige. I thought, how is the prestige? Took it as a prestige, and they constructed and applied and everything, flag post and everything, by 1st May, on the day we see, people generally, not only us, common man of this country, they will be feeling, they will be very much attached to these kind of things. Yesterday there was a function in Hyderabad, they were supposed to address the congregation. When I told them that the Bhaskaracharya, as you know, he calculated the time taken by Earth to orbit the sun. He gave the figure as 365.225 or something, 4 digits a year. He was the first person to calculate in the world. Even if you go to the internet, you know, even if a student asks in America as to who invented this, immediately teachers will tell Bhaskaracharya the person who invented, who calculated the time taken by Earth to orbit the sun. So that great man meditated in the Sahyadri Hills here. His village everybody knows. And we do not know most of them, most of the foreigners, they go to his village. When I started studying that, then immediately when this matter was taken to the Chief Minister, I was asked to read out in my governor's address, we are going to take it as a monument, to develop it, and entire, most of the foreigners, they are going to come there. Like that there are important places, we have to spread our energy. And sort of spirited things out there, like our Dukamji as well, as he mentioned. Definitely, I will take up this matter. Definitely, I will give a direction to the Chief Minister. I will take up this matter to the Prime Minister of this country, and we have to give after this. It is not that easy. You have to coordinate with a number of persons, with all political parties. You know, when we conduct some pujas, we pray to so many good gods and bad gods and so many things. So like that, I don't say somebody is bad. I think that everybody is good. Anyhow, we have to go to all of them, involve all of them, and peacefully, and it will inspire again, like Balaganadhar who inspired the entire country, and these things are going to inspire many people. I'll definitely take up this. As Kulkarneji had mentioned, in 1998, when I was in politics, you know, I have taken a moment in Hyderabad because on 15th August we heard the flock because of the we got the freedom on the night of the 15th August in Aurangabad, starting from Aurangabad to Nanded. Whether this flag was hoisted, the tricolor flag was not hoisted there. It was only on 17th September 1948, that is after 13 months, 2 days in Aurangabad, Latur, Nanded, the tricolor flag was hoisted. If you ask the teacher or the student or the elder, nobody was aware of it. But see, you have to derive inspiration out of your freedom, out of your tricolor flag, that would be the spirit. And like that, because this part was also in the Hyderabad, erstwhile Hyderabad state, these 8 districts which are there in Maharashtra, and 4 district of Karnataka and 10 district of Telangana, now Telangana. So we started a movement there, demanding the government. So now like we are going to demand this Maharashtra government, also this central government, to declare particularly Lokmanya this Tilak place. That to have declared as a national monument, how can we keep like this? The threat, if you see the pictures. So we demanded the state government to declare 17 September as a liberation day. Because we had to teach, tell our students, our generation. Then most of the MPs from here, Maharashtra and Karnataka, they also attended. Probably Kulkarni might have attended that. I don't remember along with Advanji. The biggest meeting we organized. And after a few days in Maharashtra, a Mukti Morcha was formed here. Maharashtra, Mukti Morcha was formed. And then this government declared 17th September as a liberation day. And every 17th September, in 8 districts of Maharashtra, there was a flag. First time when I became governor, I gave an electoral straw also. Of course, it is. We can have frequent meetings. If some more, we can increase the strength of our participants. People take the suggestions. It will happen. Definitely. In fact, one day I asked Mr. Audeji to visit that Maidan. At least let us have some kind of memorial construction. In a small place, we can construct a memorial. Of course, this way, all the issues can be taken. I'm very happy that you have taken this revival of Mumbai's freedom movement. Definitely, I will be with you. Immediately, I will take this matter to the state government as well as Narendra Modi. I'm hopeful, definitely, it will happen when we have taken this issue. Definitely, it will be realized.